Aiden, we might have a problem. I'm picking up a lot of chatter about Rem and Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone when I found Rem and signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us. All right.
No one's been here in a month.
That sounds familiar.
Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
Wow. Old school shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down. Tell me we've got it.
It's still going.
the hard drive. I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny. Shit, he's taking off. Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Can't risk him running with him.
Aiden, someone's at her. They can't find Kenny. You can't let them.
I know, I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
Got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. A whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause. I can definitely give him one.
Thank you.
Hello, partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
No surprise, your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? All right, we can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get Nikki safe. Pawnee. Soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. Yeah, some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. But it's a start. Damn, that was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code. This. Got it. Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. Looks like he's still in the game. I would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard. Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
Thank you. don't need a drink. I own a bar.
Oh, yeah. Jedediah's bar. That's you, Jedediah. In that case, you owe me a drink, buddy.
So Jed is the owner of Jedediah's bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. I hope I catch the man sober.
I was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
Pay the man.
$100. Cash.
Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab.
What do you know about Raymond Kenny?
And one day, pretty babe, they'll be done to you.
You aren't very social, are you?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse.
And we drunk more like drink. Never mind the bartender, he's an all right Joe. Deep down. Really deep down. Don't worry about the flies. That there is protein.
Okay.
Followed, I'm gonna have to like shoot you. But lucky for you, my aim is kind of off at the moment. What'd you say that name was again?
Ray came in clutch.
You're gonna pay for that, T-Bone!
Yeah, yeah. You owe the man $100.
Hello, Ray.
I said, keep your voice down.
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. Your being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. With you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the, ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too, so let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the C2S thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy, and she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. And as far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here. Let me show you.
Ready? Heads up!
Well, hello! You feel that ground shake? Whoa! That set my spine straight. Give it a go. Yeah. Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? So? I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.